The bottom half, that's how it should look, the bottom half. Make it neat, when I say clean up your lines, you know, go through and make it look neater, like, it's not rugged. Clean up your edges like that. Clean up your edges like that. So we're gonna pull out all of the paint out of the bags and the brushes. And last week we made a cup and a bowl. And this week, this beautiful little girl. But if you have a pencil and paper at home, you can go ahead and sketch out this image.
Natasha, nuestra amiga Natasha, los dejo a ustedes para que se saluden y nos cuenten algo, y le cuenten algo a los niños.
¿Cómo estás, Frigolín?
Stop, guys.
I'll take a second. I can't see your faces. We can see.
Yes.
About what? Okay.